I'm Tim Dainty and I am the principal of ARC Evelyn Grace Academy. I'm extremely proud of our staff and students, and this film will give you a taste of what's special and unique about our schools so that you can become excited about joining us and becoming a member of our academy. Our mission is to provide an education that transforms lives and enables our students to live happy and fulfilling personal and professional lives. We believe that no matter what your starting point, excellent teaching will enable all to achieve this ambitious goal. Firstly, we're a member of the highly successful chain of ARC schools, and therefore we have six pillars that underpin all of our schools, two of which I want to make mention of. We're focused on ensuring that there is exemplary behaviour and excellent teaching, and we stop at nothing to ensure that your child is given the very best quality of education. Finally, our extracurricular and enrichment offer is truly second to none. We offer such a broad range of activities and after-school clubs and work with a huge number of organisations such as Coach Bright and Football Beyond Borders to excite our students, develop and inspire them so that they can become the very best versions of themselves. The motto that we live by is cleverer and kinder every day, and this informs and structures our entire school. Firstly, we have a rich and exciting curriculum that allows our students to have a deep understanding of the world in which they live. Knowledge is power, and we want to give them power over their own lives in order that they are happy and fulfilled. Secondly, we believe there should be a moral component to education. We want to help them develop as people. So we have a circle of character strengths, and each letter in the circle represents one strength that we want our students to develop. For instance, the E stands for eloquence, and each and every one of our lessons has a particular part where new vocabulary is introduced so our students can practice talking and become more articulate and eloquent.
Hi, my name's Shanae and I'm a Year 11 student at Evelyn Grace Academy. I would say the biggest impact on me studying at Evelyn Grace would be confidence. It's helped me to understand that it's okay to get things wrong. It's okay to be curious, because that's the whole purpose of being here, to learn, to understand things and to sometimes just get things wrong and learn from it. Three words that I would use to describe Evelyn Grace would be diverse, supportive and encouraging. I choose those three words because EGA is in Brixton, it's got so many different people from so many different places, and you just always meet new people every day. You can always go to somebody for help. You can never not have anybody to turn to, and they always do their best to make sure that you're doing whatever you can to help yourself, and they just always encourage every student. So for all those planning on coming to Evelyn Grace, I would encourage you to do so, because it's such an amazing learning experience. You come and you learn from everybody around you. It's such a diverse place. The teachers are so supportive. Everyone's here to help, and it was just the best experience. And if I could do it all over again, I really would.
Hi, my name is Norris Morrissey, and I am an Associate Assistant Principal here at Evelyn Grace Academy with responsibility for student engagement and participation. The thing about the house system at our school and what brings us all together is the fact that our students have the opportunity to compete against one another, but compete in a really sensible way, which allows them to meet our circle of strengths. And we encourage leadership, we encourage curiosity, we encourage confidence, we encourage eloquence. All of these things are encouraged through the different things that we put on. The reason I love the school is the very reason I've just talked about. I love this school that I've been at for over 10 years, simply because it's about bringing everyone together. I've seen the changes that have occurred over the years here, and I've watched the children grow, and many of them still return to talk to us. I think it's more than just a school. I think it's a place in which you kind of become family. And once you're here, it's really hard to leave. And so for me, I'd like to believe that any child attending this school, I would treat them exactly the same way as I treat my own children, and that is family. The culture and ethos of this school is one in which we have routines which we believe support our students to be successful in the classrooms and enable all of our staff to teach. That is from the lineups that we have in the mornings to the calm entrances that we have into each classroom. Each one is actually there to help our students be successful. We have a fabulous pastoral team of DOLs, Directors of Learnings. They lead each year group, and their job effectively is to come up with strategies to support students who may find that attending lessons normally is something that they find difficult or challenging. But we overcome those challenges by working together with our fabulous inclusion team and all of our staff. And to be honest, really importantly, working with our parents. Without that triangle of parents, children, and staff together, nothing can be overcome. And so for us, the culture and ethos here is at the heart of everything that we do, because ultimately it helps our children to become cleverer and kinder. Instances of bullying at the school are incredibly low, and when they do occur, and if they have occurred, are dealt with swiftly and sensibly and sensitively. We have a culture in which our students feel safe and comfortable to come and discuss anything with all staff, and this allows us to build a family. The systems we have in place here at Evelyn Grace Academy enable us to build a community of trust.
Hi, I'm Louis. I'm a student here at EGA. My favourite subject here is PE, because even though you might not learn a sport that you really like and you've never really heard of, you will still get really, really taught it well, and there's so many facilities in the school that can provide you with the best environment for you to learn that. And there's an AstroTurf pitch which you can play football on, rugby, and maybe even cricket. There's courts which you can play basketball in and tennis. And there's a sports hall and a dance studio. So there's so many places you could learn new sports that you wouldn't ever try. No matter what path your child wants to follow, they'll pretty much guaranteed to be able to do it through the learning that this school provides. You could think of so many things that your child wants to be when they're older, and they'll be able to do that through what this school will provide them with in terms of learning, homework and facilities that they can go into and learn about it. And there's primary schools that could help you with that, but going into this secondary school, you're definitely going to be able to do that.
The academy is very safe for my children. I've not had any complaints from them regarding bullying or anything like that. They get seen into school by the teachers, and the teachers are always at the gates when they leave the school. It's a very safe environment, I feel, and I'm very happy with the school and how they structure the day.
Using three words, I would describe Evelyn Grace Academy as educational, because even during lockdown they try to give us the best education as possible. Fun, because of the friendships and opportunities that we get. And strict, even though they're strict, it means that they want us to get the best possible education.
I'm Claire Hickling. I'm the new head of department for science. I teach chemistry, but I teach all of the sciences. And I've been here for just over a year. Students reach their full potential at Evelyn Grace Academy because we really, really care. We use lots of opportunities to give our students additional experiences, such as working with local primary schools on reading programs, participating in enrichment programs, and getting a brilliant diet of lessons every single day. Staff achieve their full potential with a wraparound, very supportive training program that includes coaching, one-to-one, lots of training opportunities, and lots of opportunity to see experienced members of the team teaching similar content or similar classes. We really know our children here. We know what makes them tick, what motivates them, and we know what they need to do to achieve their full potential. Our motto is cleverer and kinder, which means that we're making our children become leaders of their community, and we're making sure that they get the best possible grades that they can. Three words to describe Evelyn Grace Academy are energetic, caring, motivated. For students, I would recommend this school because it will help you to become cleverer and kinder. It will give you the best opportunities to participate in competitions, both house and and nationally, and also try new experiences that you wouldn't get anywhere else. For staff, I'd recommend this school as an incredible place to train. We don't just look at every single lesson as a way to get better exam results for our students. We look at every single lesson as a way to ensure our students know more every day.
Hi, my name is Marcia Barrett. I'm a mother to two children attending the Evelyn Grace Academy School. I would recommend the ARC Evelyn Grace Academy to other parents because the academy has an extensive curriculum, and I've found as a parent that teachers support the students, not just in their strengths, but also in their weaknesses, and this helps them to reach their maximum potential. So my child has excelled since starting the Evelyn Grace Academy. The school recently had a poetry slam competition in which one of my son has gotten into the top 10 finals of that. For me, that's quite an achievement. The staff at Evelyn Grace Academy, in three words: approachable, willing, and helpful.
My name is John Rowley and I'm Vice Principal at Evelyn Grace Academy. Our vision for our curriculum is a curriculum that helps every single student in our school become clever and kinder every day. Our curriculum is knowledge rich. This means that our heads of department have chosen the core knowledge that students need to learn across every topic to help them to make progress and be successful within that topic. Our curriculum is also vocabulary rich. Again, our heads of department have chosen the vocabulary that students need to master so that they can articulate themselves clearly and accurately within that subject. We also have a whole school literacy strategy where students are supported to learn vocabulary in reading sessions and go on and succeed in whatever career area they choose. Our curriculum is also one built on mastery. We support students to recap the core knowledge that they need through doing lots of low stakes quizzes at the starts of lessons and for homework. This means that when they come to an assessment, they remember the core knowledge and are able to apply it within that assessment and be successful. Finally, our curriculum is built on a progression planning model. This means that heads of department have thought really carefully about the sequencing of units within their subject areas, so that a student can come away from Key Stage 3, can come away from Key Stage 4 with the skills, the knowledge and the vocabulary that they need to say, yes, I'm an artist, I'm a historian, I'm a geographer, I'm a mathematician, I'm an English scholar, I'm a scientist. Whatever subject area it is, they can go on and study that subject and be successful when they leave our school. We help our students to make progress in their subjects by having a centrally planned curriculum by subject experts who are planning experts too. They then take the lessons to their departmental meetings, where teachers are given the opportunity to adapt those lessons to suit their students and their individual classes to help them make the most progress possible. We also support students to make progress at home by using Show My Homework, a fantastic website and mobile phone app that supports students with deadlines, extra resources, so that they can work really hard at home too. We report back to parents on our students' progress three times a year. We report using a colour system, which makes it really simple and clear for parents as to how well their child is doing. If a child receives a green, they're making expected progress. If they achieve a blue, they're making more than expected progress. And if they achieve a red, they haven't made the progress that they need to make in that subject for that unit. And we will support them with interventions and help in the classroom so that they can get back to being on track. We also have our enrichment programme, which is an amazing opportunity for all students in Key Stage 3 to stay after school on a Tuesday and spend an hour working out what they are interested in. They can choose from a range of enrichments, such as coding, hospital heroes, where they're on the pathway to becoming a doctor, and enrichments around equality and female rights in our Be Her Lead enrichment and the Black Lives Matter enrichment. Our circle of character strengths stands for curiosity, integrity, responsibility, confidence, leadership and eloquence. And we support our students to develop those character strengths in their sessions and around the school. I've really loved working here. The kids are really friendly, as well as being really determined to do well. The staff just so welcoming, and there's a real community spirit. We have house events like poetry slams and EGA's Got Talent, where students can really show off their skills and we get to cheer on the house that we root for. And also some of the staff events have just been amazing, the Christmas drinks and the quiz during lockdown. It's a really nice atmosphere here. I remember really well in EGA's Got Talent, one of the performances, which was a mixture of music and spoken word. It was just an incredible performance that really got me thinking about where our students come from and what great work we're doing in the school. I've really loved the opportunity to set up the enrichment programme and seeing students dissecting hearts after school on a Tuesday And I've also loved seeing students get really excited about developing their character and achieving those awards around things like curiosity and leadership.
Our values are simple and clear, and we have three: self-discipline, endeavour, and excellence. And we recognise that to achieve excellence, to get great grades, you have to have self-discipline and endeavour.